Earlier this month, an Army email listed prominent Christian ministries like the Family Research Council and American Family Association as domestic hate groups. This prompted Congressman Randy Forbes, RVA, to question Defense Secretary Chuck Hagel about religious liberty issues during a House Armed Services Committee meeting just 2 weeks ago. Take action. The United States Army has blocked the website of the Southern Baptist Convention from government computers, saying the Christian site contains hostile content. An Army officer assigned to a U.S. base says he tried to access sbc.net from his government computer but instead got a message that said the site was being blocked by Team CONUS. The message he received read: "The site you have requested has been blocked by Team CONUS CTNOSC/Research CONUS due to hostile content." Team CONUS is the Department of Defense Management and Computer Network Overseer of the Military's Continental U.S. CONUS Theater Network Operations and Security Center CTNOSC and Regional Computer Emergency Response Team RCERT.